Let's start with the question. How do I replay the tutorial in Splatoon 2? Recently I had a friend who wanted to try my copy of Splatoon 2. This was their first time playing and they were having trouble learning how to play. Is it possible to replay the opening tutorial? Or would I need to create a new user profile? So how can we solve this? There are two possible answers. Answer 1. I think the easiest way for somebody new to your Switch system and to Splatoon 2 to experience the tutorial is to create a new user for them. A new user will have his own save when starting Splatoon 2 and thus should encounter the tutorial. Answer 2. As Krovaxen mentioned, outside of deleting your save file, the only way to replay the tutorial is to create a new user. This new user will have their own separate save file when starting Splatoon 2. How to add a new user to your Nintendo Switch? Head to settings in the bottom menu of your Switch. Home screen, navigate down to users and select add user. Select an icon, or click more options if you want to make your own avatar. Use the keyboard to choose a name for your account. Confirm the avatar is set up the way you want and select OK. Choose between adding a Nintendo Online account to your new account or select later launch Splatoon 2. Then select your newly created user profile. Adapted from iMore, how to add a new user to your Nintendo Switch. I hope these answers helped, and if they did, please drop a comment and subscribe.